Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. I'm just gonna move the mic closer. Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we are actually going to be recreating the other stuff's Rocco in Forza. Now, since the Rocco is in Forza, it's the 2011 one, the pre-facelift, whereas his one is the facelift, 2015 one, and obviously the only Rocco we have in this game is the Scirocco R, but oh well. Okay, right. Variety of different colours. Is this the purple? Is this it? Okay, right. Buy it like that, and then I'm gonna come out the thing and see.
Funny word.
Anyway. I don't know if this is the purple. I mean, I'm colorblind, so I'm not 100%, but hang on. Right, purple Rocco, please. Of course it's freaking night. I don't know if that is purple. Hang on, let me go into photo mode, because I think the brightness is slightly higher in that. Yeah, there we go. I think that's the purple. Yeah, purple Rocco. There we go, we got the purple on the Rocco. But we're obviously not done recreating it. Because that would be kind of lazy just buying a Scirocco and then saying it's the other stuff. Because we still need to do some things like upgrade the air filter, because he's got a RAM air filter in his. We need to change the alloys because they are not the same. So let's do that. I'm not 100% sure what's going to look like the other soft ones. So hang on, let me get a picture of his car up on Google. I'm just typing it now. The other stuff Rocco. I'm actually, bro, that is not it. The other stuff Scirocco. Bro, I'm sorry, I'm keeping you waiting. Okay, the other stuff Scirocco. There we go. So it's them kind of alloys. Okay. Not them. What are these? Nah. They need to be quite thick, almost. God, it's gonna be so easy when he gets aftermarket ones on. Alright. Okay, none in here, that's fine. We'll just have to go into here and see if we can find some. But I doubt I will find some in here. But you never know. Oh. Maybe. No, they don't look anything like them. Okay, one more. Come on. Something that looks like the Rocco. Don't think I'll be able to get it exact. That's alright. I might put these on. Maybe. No. Anything? No. Okay. There's nothing like the Rocco alloys. This? I'm just going to have to go with something. And there's a Discord notification. I literally don't even know what to put. Alright. I have to put these on, and I'll obviously paint them. Now, he does have painted brake calipers. I won't be able to go for purple ones. So they'll... Okay, they'll have to be red. Red brake calipers. I swear his is lower. Okay, intake. He's got the cone air filter. And the Cobra Sport exhaust. Sport exhaust, Cobra Sport. Alright. I think that might be it. Yeah, there we go. Not exactly the same, but it's kind of similar, so that's kind of what I'm getting at. Alright. Okay. The special colours, he's got silver wheels. There we go. Yeah, not exactly the same, but they'll do. And then obviously we can't forget the number plate. The iconic M7YTX. So we'll just let it save. Come on, do your thing. There we go. License plates. M7. Actually, hang on. No, okay, have it like this. M7. YT. X. M7YTX. There we go. Is that even purple? I'm still confused on the purple. That should be it. Oh, for God's sake. It literally needs to be day. That's all I want it to be. Day. This is weird though. I'm literally driving the other stuff's car in Forza. Obviously, this is also the manual and his is the DSG. And this doesn't have the DSG farts. Which is kind of a bummer, but oh well. There we go. Actually, okay, it's becoming day. I'll be able to see. Not now, but soon. It kind of does look like it, though. I need to get off the snow as well. There we go. I just need to wait for the snow to come off. Yeah, mate. Oh, God. No, 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 not the snow, not the snow. Okay, there we go. Right. Let's go into fight-time mode. It's definitely purple, and that is definitely the Rocco. Is that purple or is that blue? That's blue, isn't it? Big mistake, it's blue! It's flipping blue! It's fine, I'm just gonna quickly travel to the festival and see if I can get that purple. The Rocco purple. I didn't realise it was blue. As I said, I'm colourblind, but I don't know if I'm like colourblind like this, though. Design editor. That's definitely blue. Alright. That's blue. Alright. It's fine, I can go for purple. No, that's like it. Why have the wheels gone back to stock? Go back like that. That's definitely like it. That is a lot like it. The purple. Yes, just yes. There are obviously things like the wheel finesse, steering wheel cover. I can't do that because Forza limits you. But there, I do have, I have made, or at least I've created, a purple Rocko. I think the purple's made, I think I might have gone for a darker purple, but oh well. Oh, you just went into a car that's not even mine.
Bruh.
It's definitely purple, but I think the purple might be a bit too light. But that is the other stuff, Rocko. I'm sorry, I have to perfect the color. It's just too bright. It looks good, but too bright. I guess it's metallic. Yeah, metallic purple. Alright, purple like that. It doesn't look purple, but we'll see. No! Oh my god. The wheels are not how I wanted them. Come on, wheels. Here we go. Although he did say he was going to spray paint them black. Or, well, have them painted black. So, I don't know. Saving, do your thing. There we go. Hopefully, that's the right colour. Because I swear to God, this is going to be like a 20-minute video. Just me perfecting the colour. No, that looks good, actually. That's a lot like it, actually. It's a Rocko, and it's definitely that purple. Yes. Just yes all over. Now I'm quickly just going to get a thumbnail shot. Just quickly. That's me. There we go. That is the Rocko, and that is the end of today's video. If you guys enjoyed, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Rocko steering wheel. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.